Dave Hart.
I've been to the village as many times. This is by far the warmest welcome we've had. As Gary said, I'm David Hart with the Florida Chamber of Commerce, and I'm pleased to be here this afternoon to witness Governor Scott sign a no new taxes, less government budget into law. During the just completed legislative session, the Florida legislature, in my way of thinking, passed 5 years of common sense reforms in just 2 months. Governor Scott and the lawmakers proved they will no longer kick the can and our troubles down the road for someone else to take care of in the future. While many other states are raising their taxes to balance their budget, Governor Scott and Florida's legislative leaders focused on private sector job creation. They sent a loud and clear message that Florida is open for business. The Florida Chamber has been an advocate for smaller, more efficient government by reducing red tape and regulatory bureaucracy, both of which are significant components to growing Florida's economy and job creation. Today, when Governor Scott signs the budget for the fiscal year 2011-2012, Florida will no longer be the only state in the United States in which taxpayers fully fund public employee pensions. Public employees in Florida now will make a contribution toward their own retirement. Additionally, Florida will now have a statewide Medicaid managed care program to reduce cost and to reduce burdens on our taxpayers, and hopefully fraud as well. And finally, Florida's private sector can get back to doing what it does best, which is creating jobs. So on behalf of the Florida Chamber of Commerce, we commend Governor Scott for taking bold steps to put Floridians back to work through strong efforts targeting education reform, regulatory relief, targeted tax exemptions, and restructuring the state's economic development platform. Thank you very much for having us here today.